SKA against Dinamo Minsk today. They should have never showed up. They're going to regret that decision. Sector 408, which is actually the second tier. But before we go up there, let's take a walk around the concourse area and see what's around. They have various coat check stations here, so if you want to leave your coat, you can leave it there. I don't like doing that though, because then you have to wait in another line after the game is already done. And once the game is over, it's time to get out. So I don't like waiting in that other line. Various places where you can buy chips and drinks, beer as well, I think, and then various candies and such. Concession stand here. I bought a lot of my SKA gear from this place. They have a price list up by the cashier, but I'm not sure. Appropriate during a pandemic, they're thanking the doctors for their hard work. We're on the opposite side from where we came in. We've already walked halfway around. Yeah, so here you got the prices of all the things that they offer here at the concession stand. Pretty much all the concession stands are basically the exact same thing. It's more expensive than typically here in grocery stores, but it's still a lot less than what it would be at an American sporting event. All right, so let's keep on walking around this way. Good. This is a place I've never seen before here. It's the Italian panini sandwich place. Yeah, I've never seen this. I've not seen this place before either, the Rock Pirajok Cafe.
Look, I jumped
here. So there you get the pirajki. And here we are back at the beginning. So I think it's time that we head up to our sector, sector 408, and we'll go up around this way, because it's directly above us. Let's go upstairs first. Okay, now I'm okay. It's funny because I was just kind of remarking at how small it was. Yeah, we made it around in a short amount of time. So the upper floor here it's not quite the same as the first floor. It's almost the exact same, but there's a lot less stuff going on. Uh-huh. actually we're one sector further down, so we're sector 408. Against Dinamo Minsk today. They should have never showed up. They're going to regret that decision.
taxi, Dinamo, and so you won my brother.
Second period, SKA is now up 3-0. They are whomping on Dinamo Minsk, and I think they're going to pull out a victory here. But we have one more period left to go, so we'll see how they finish off the game. But I'm quite confident that they'll come out with a win. By the way, this is also the last regular season game for this particular season, and then the playoffs start after this. So we're excited about the playoff season this year, considering how COVID ended up ending last year's playoffs prematurely. This actually is Marianne's first ever SKA game. She's been to one SKA game before, but this is the first time where SKA has played another team from the KHL. She's watching a good one. 3-0 so far.
Thank you. До свидания, everyone!